accustomed to being more random.
Gary, say something if you're not Phantom. Do it. Clearly Phantom.
Yep.
So just bring him out. Boing boing.
Gary with 50 power builds. What, you don't like 50 power fear? Nobody else has 30 power yet. Gary's doing the same thing and putting energy stretch next to Max. I'm so triggered by this.
Pretty.
No. Ugly. Okay, this build is derp. So getting a tier 3 max, then getting tier 2 navy, and then making tier 2 power doesn't work. In case you were wondering.
Such.
Who needs navy anyways?
Well, yeah, for the Phantom it would work better, yes. I was kind of expecting to get accused here already. Bit funny that didn't happen. Hey Gary, what's going on there, man? Don't recall him fighting you.
That's a lot of build power, Figaro, on your naval factory.
Yes, if you didn't know yet, Figaro is a cat.
What?
Alright, we need to kill Gary. Not because he's phantom, but because he let his cat get squished.
Just the one that hasn't capped his maxes and got the B. Take three maxes already.
Yeah, man. Like, does it look like I'm good at this game?
Phantom.
If I was Phantom, I would be making death throws, not subs. Wait, everybody's making subs. Well, Gary, who's making very offensive torpedo launchers? Well, I didn't ask you to make your naval factories next to mine, bro. Gary Brock.
I'm sorry, mate. Fine now?
Yeah. Spider.
I
dagger's done. Finally finish this tier 3 HQ, Gary, and then you kill it, a Heartless. Came out, maybe. Jam, are you as well?
Oh my god, it's stuck! think of it.
Fuck.
Thanks.
Well, this game looks very over.
Indeed it does.
Maybe engineering stations should be disabled.
Gary, why are you killing me? You told me Entropy was the Phantom.
Yeah.
Now he has the auto gift mode.
GG.
Yeah. Well played, Gary.
Yes, nicely played. For one.